lovely people of the internet. Today is Vlogmas day one and we are about to go get some food because not only is it Vlogmas day one, but it's Arrow 100, which means it's the 100th episode of Arrow, and that's very exciting for me because if you know me, you know that I love Arrow. Self-explanatory. Focus on me. Focus on me. Yeah, anyways. So we're gonna go get some food and then come back and watch Arrow. And it's also the crossover event, which makes it even more awesome. Then we're gonna go do some shopping and put up the tree, and I will see you guys when I get back from getting food. Do I need my phone? So I'm currently sitting in front of my DC TV pop collection and my Steven picture because obviously I just want to talk a little bit about the Arrow 100 episode, which I just watched, which was really amazing. And I've made it publicly known that I am so not looking forward to this episode. And I take back everything I said because I am literally in love with it. And it was so emotionally painful and it was tugging at my heartstrings and I absolutely loved it. If you watched Arrow since, like, you know, season one, and you followed the series, you would feel so happy watching this episode. So go watch it. So I'm gonna go shopping now to find some decor for the house. And yeah, I'll see you guys there. We are currently in Kmart and they have all of this. And all of this. And I'm looking for some little decorations for the house. Look at all of this. And I just met and I pet the cutest little puppy in the doggy section. It was so cute. This is really cute too. Look at this one. It's like a naked Santa. With a belly button. That's weird. Get a giant stocking. It's huge. That's how big it is. Woo! More balls. These are so small. What would they fit on? I mean, they would fit on the tree, but what the hell? These are even smaller. Lots of tinsel. A wreath. Should we get one? Nightwalk. Should I get a candy cane stick? Why? I don't know. For fun. I think I'm getting that. I'm gonna check with my housemate. Couldn't find any lights, which is kind of sad, but I suppose I can pick up some, like, you know, tea towels. Some tea towels and maybe some placemats. I'm going for a really brown, bronzy decor, but I don't know if I can pull it off. What is this? Oh, cute. Why is there a random giraffe here? That is so weird. All done. Heading for the cash. Yay! And we're heading home. Yay, there's still light outside. Actually really wanted to go here, but it's closed. Damn it. Oh my god, look at this wallet I found. It's so cute. What is that, a pig? No idea. It's like a Snickers bar. No, I'm not gonna keep walking in the creepy alley because waiting for me to ramp the car. But this little ducky is adorable, don't you think? Oh hey, so I'm just gonna open the tree to see how big it is and to figure out, like, if I need more lights. And this dead plant. I'm gonna put it outside. Are you kidding? There's like individual branches. What? Canada. Check my phone. Oh my god, this is so cute! Look at this little skirt! Ah! I love it. Alright, place you here, and I'm gonna do this. Yay! This is awesome! I'm so pleased with this skirt. It's so pretty! And the presents match the skirt, and they just look fab. We are about to decorate the tree!
Look at these balls, they're so pretty.
They really are. We're tying Christmas balls.
Christmas balls.
Night.
He's so funny.
It's so pretty, but it's not focusing. Oh, it's focusing.
Yeah.
It was at that moment that Kara realized the camera was still recording. We did it! It's awesome!
Woo! She even tripped and falls in the
tree. I don't think you could see, but my hand is full of glitter! Oh my god. You can't see it. Let's try on the Lord. Ah! Oh my god. Look at that. Party too hard with Kesha. Gotta go wash it now.